unlocking answers to your most sought-after questions. What's in the knowledge vault today?
Common causes of spotting during the second trimester include placenta previa, cervical irritation, infections, and preterm labor. If you experience spotting, it's essential to consult your healthcare provider to diagnose and address any potential issues.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.